How to measure real-time clock in LCD1602 simultaneously. Connect the pins of the DS1307 and LCD1602 to the Arduino UNO and logic analyzer. The interface of the DS1307 real-time clock is the I2C bus. Group A0 to A6 channels into the bus. Group A7 and B0 channels into the bus. Set protocol decoders. Find LCD1602 protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Set protocol decoders. Find I2C protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Set the trigger condition.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Enable compression function. Click the single capture icon. Click the packet list icon. Users can hide packets for easy viewing. From the drop-down menu, click on the image decode. Click on the image display icon. The image display window will display the recorded results. The value read from the real-time clock will be displayed in the LCD. We found that the month display in the LCD is wrong. We can put the B-bar in the second I2C packet to measure the period. We fixed the index error and added a delay in the loop. Click the single capture icon. Waiting for the record to complete. From the drop-down menu, click on the image decode. Click on the image display icon. The map display in the LCD is now correct. We can put the A-bar in the second I2C packet to measure the period. Finally, LCD shows the correct information. Arduino Uno will access RTC and LCD in a reasonable amount of time.
Thank you for watching.